sunset. It's like 8 degrees out right now. Just got a little Tinder bundle with maple, hickory, whatever else I had laying around, and a little bit of dry in it. That water's been sitting there for a while, so it's probably pretty close to ice cold. I just have some dry pine and cherry and this ash I found. So, let's see what we can do. Sink's pretty hungry once it gets going. You really gotta stay on top of eating it. There's a lot of heat coming out of there. Get your hands away from it. Heard that one right off the bat. Pine burns pretty hot, but it's pretty smoky. I guess it'd be good for keeping the bugs away. It's not 8 degrees out. Starting to boil right now. of speeds out of there like the volcano. There's a little trick to this. You gotta hold it at 90 degrees and you lift it off so you don't burn yourself. And plenty of coals left to cook over. Two cups of boiling water in no time flat. Very, very little firewood. This is the stainless trekker size. Got it from Camp Saver. Through the promotional deal that I'm going on. It was $56 ship. Tough to beat, really. If you want to boil water fast and without carrying fuel anyway.